Hive runes aren't letters. They're logograms. Each one represents a word or idea. Their patterns draw power from their meaning, and their orientation casts a spell. Eris uses them in her rituals, and we can use them now.
Guardian down.